afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter, Sierra, is not only a financial wizard, but also a fiercely competitive race car driver, with a fiery temper to match. Kronstadt enjoys enormous popularity with global consumers. However, few are aware that the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next-gen military tech. Last year, despotic ruler Jin Po employed prototype Kronstadt drones against peaceful civilian protesters in the now infamous Tungyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally brokered the deal, making them complicit in a war crime. It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely, the fear of being next on the Shadow Client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold, and so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get. One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need.
Thank you. which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
You're starting to piss me off.
Don't hit me!
Huh? Hello? Secure? Hey.
it's Grace. Look, I'm in a deep hole. One of my guys just jumped ship. You. You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and prepare. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
I hate when they say that the race has a whole team advantage. I mean, in the sense of the world.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now. See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Thank you.
arguing with that Kronstadt lawyer earlier.
No. Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
No, didn't have any luck. Once he's done with that other driver, he'll just have to use the intercom and call her over the PA system instead. She should be able to hear it just... Fine. All right.
As long as it's in hand. Yeah?
Selfie before the show's over.
Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her and... Well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
Poor Dr. Thornton.
First he almost loses a patient to a seemingly harmless case of dehydration. Now he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention. Not his day.
Let's just hope he doesn't somehow screw up the revitalization procedure on Miss Knox. I know it's just a simple injection.
Our main sponsor, Kronstadt Industries, wishes you and your family a...
So, it seems Sierra Knox has jumped on the revitalization bandwagon and is scheduled for an injection of some sort. The doctor who is supposed to help her with the procedure is preoccupied with a patient who is unable to urinate. Curious situation, 47. Maybe you can speed things up.
A wonderful day at the races. Don't forget to visit the website today and... Sierra and the team. Kronstadt Industries. A veteran.
Thank you.
excellent work, 47. Sierra Knox should be on her way to the emergency area.
So happy to see you. I'm guessing you're here to replace Dr. Sorensen. I forget your name, sorry.
Dr. Reaper.
Ah, yes, of course. Well, whenever you're ready, you can page Miss Knox. I know she's very eager to get her vitamin boost.
I'll prepare for her arrival. Miss Knox, I'm ready for you.
Let's do this.
Hey, how are you?
All right, Doug. Where'd you want me?
Miss Knox, come on in. Have a seat and relax.
So, what's on the menu? Something that'll take care of this hideous pain in my neck, I hope.
I promise. Once I'm done, you won't feel a thing.
Hi. So what's in this thing anyway, Doc?
Mostly floral extracts, hemlock, belladonna, aconite. It's designed to be fast and efficient.
Fast and efficient. I like that. Wait, belladonna? Isn't that poisonous?
Yes.
Should I be concerned?
I'm not. Just relax. It'll be over soon.
Hey, you know what? I do feel refreshed. Thanks, Doc.
My pleasure, Miss Knox. It'll be over soon, Miss Knox.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Come on. Thanks for making me feel safe, sir.
I mean, I get cravings if I don't come down here to eat once or twice per week. At one point, when I worked here, I ate lunch here every day.
But Robert Knox? He's like a big shot billionaire.
It's true. I was standing in line behind him yesterday. He talked about how he loves this place to death.
It seems Robert Knox paid several visits to a Bayside area food stand yesterday. The vendor, known as Florida Man, sells extremely addictive food, so we should expect Knox to return. Maybe this is a way to catch Knox away from his office.
box seats here.
Really? I had no idea it was that good.
Oh, it's good. It's real good. I mean, I get cravings if I don't come down here to eat once or twice per week. At one point, when I worked near here, I ate lunch here every day.
But Robert Knox? He's like a big shot billionaire.
It's true. I was standing in line behind him yesterday. He talked about how he loves this place to death.
It seems Robert Knox paid... Good show, 47. Now stick around. Once the word spreads, Knox won't be long.
Who wants a taste? You? Go ahead.
Huh?
Do I feel special?
Enjoy.
Robert Knox is on the move. If I'm not mistaken, he's heading down to the Bayside food stand selling coconut balls.
smell alone is enough to trigger a massive rush of dopamine. What he's putting in his food, but I've sure got the munchies.
You should try this.
So, what's good?
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
The air command? Yeah. Looks like that. Someone's going to the ground.
Thank you. Talking to you.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Shanghai. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Nah, grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Ah, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this hearts and flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.